So, we did actually make it to London yesterday, but we literally, just went out and got smashed and then sobered up with an Indian and then went to bed. So there wasn't really much to film. Obviously today we've got a full day, same with tomorrow, and then like we've got Monday morning, I think, so I'll probably just vlog more then. But there you go. That's what's happening.
Hey.
Oh, my hand's really shaky. Yeah, today we went to the London Dungeons. Obviously, you can't film or photograph any of that, hence why I don't have any footage. Obviously, I do have footage of when
she
we went on.
Didn't want to take you with her. She said she ate, you know.
It's true. Went on the eye and that, had loads of really nice food, which was always nice. And then spent a while just like walking around Oxford Street, which is the busiest fucking thing ever. So, again, couldn't really vlog much. We've come back to the hotel, just got a quick change, and now we're gonna go out for food for my mum's birthday, and I don't know what's gonna happen next. So, last night we went to GBK and I completely forgot my camera, so I couldn't really vlog anything, but to be honest, we literally just like ate and it took that long that we just ate and then like came back here anyway. As you can tell, I'm sick. But we're literally just going to be heading home today, so I doubt I'll really be vlogging anything. But other than that, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you very shortly. Bye!